Falcons aiming to bounce back against Albertville, dealing with heavy hearts coming into this game with the death of their teammate, Julius J.J. Staten. Aggies QB Carlos Carabal going to look for a wide receiver picked off by Danielle Beckwith. Falcons on the attack. How about Leo Glover? Jadarius Foster, get in there, young man, for six. Number 10 of scores. And then it's Cade Davis. Leo Glover, that connection again for a big gain. It was all Falcons tonight. They go on to get the win at 28-6.